हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर जयदीप पाटिल, वर्किंग एज असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन AISSMS IIT कॉलेज पुणे। एंड नाउ इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू सिंपल मैक्स मीन प्रॉब्लम ऑफ डिजाइन एंड एनालिसिस ऑफ एल्गोरिथम्स व्हिच इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन थर्ड ईयर इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी 2015 कोर्स। मैक्स मीन प्रॉब्लम, द मैक्स मीन प्रॉब्लम इज एल्गोरिथम एनालिसिस इज फाइंडिंग द मैक्सिमम एंड मिनिमम वैल्यू इन अ गिवन एरे। So to find the maximum and minimum number in a given array numbers of size n, we can use the two methods, naive method and second one is divide and conquer approach. We will see one by one. First one is a naive method. So in this method, the maximum and minimum number can be found separately. Okay. So initially, max and min are considered as the first element of that array, and now onwards. Means from second element to last element, we can check the numbers at that position is greater than max, then we can say that max is a new number. And if the numbers of next position is less than mean, then we can set the mean as a given number. Okay, and after that we will return that numbers as max and mean. So in that case, the total number of comparison in naive method is 2n minus 2. Okay. So we can say that the time complexity of a min max mean problem by using naive method is big O of 2n. Second is divide and conquer approach. The array is divided into two halves. Then the using the recursive approach, maximum and minimum numbers in each halves are found separately, and later return the maximum of two maxima of each half and the minimum of two minima of each half. So we will see the algorithm. So this is the algorithm for by using divide and conquer strategy. Okay, so here A is a given array of n numbers, 1 to n numbers, okay, where I and j are two parameters or two integer numbers. So we can say that one is less than I, which is less than j, which is less than n. So here I is normally used for finding the minimum numbers and j is used for finding the maximum numbers. Okay, so suppose if given array is small, so in that case if I is equal to j, then we can say that max and min are both numbers, that is A of I, else if I is equal to j minus 1, then we can find out the if A of I is less than A of j, then maximum here is the A of j and minimum is A of I. Else maximum is equal to A of I and minimum is equal to A of j. Okay, so this will be work for small array. Second, if P is not small, then divide that P problem into sub problems. So in that case we have to find the mid of that array, means finding mid by using I plus j divided by 2, and we can recursively call two function, max min I, mid to I mid max min, and second mid plus 1 to j with max min, max 1 min 1. So after that, finding the maximum and minimum of each half, we can conquer this by using if max is less than max 1, then max is equal to max 1. If min is greater than min 1, then min is equal to min 1. Okay. So for that I use the wikipedia.org, slideshare.net, and solution of that problem is given on jdpatil.com. Thank you for watching this video.